Road to 20-0, episode 94. Go check out episode 93 if you haven't already. Our record currently stands at 8-2. We got 10 games left to play today, guys. Let's aim to win them all so we can get that rank too. All right, if we lose one game, we get my favorite rank, and that is rank 3. So hopefully we don't lose one today. Find David. Lovely. Into Di Maria. Di Maria. Into Mbappe, touch, fin.
I like it.
Nice.
Finish, lovely. What a goal. Oh my god, I got so lucky. That's gotta be goal of the century. Mavidi. I don't know what that was, but that's a nice goal.
Nice.
Mbappe, love that. Love this. Golasso. What a run. What a finish. Mbappe, love that. Mbappe, David. Mbappe. Mbappe. Did he really just let me down? He never lets me down. Mbappe, David. Lovely. Golasso.
Oh.
Team of the year, Messi and Mbappe. Those are two cards you just never see. Love that. Let's go. Into Cuadrado. Sissoko. Cuadrado. Fofana. Fofana wants some action. Okay, buddy. Guy's feeling a little horny today.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. They bloody scored. Di Maria. Dima. Let's go. Come on. Mbappe.
No.
Oh, now Szczesny's going to save everything. Why couldn't he save stuff for me? Yes, Mbappe. Mbappe. Yes, Mbappe. Come on. Holy, I wasn't even sure if he was going to get to that. Mbappe. David. Insigne.
No.
No, that was the chance. De Bruyne.
No.
No, my God. This guy's goalie is so good. Why can't my Szczesny be this good? Oh, here we go. No, I'm fucked.
Well, you just figured out what's going to happen.
How does his goalie make two amazing saves and my Szczesny can't do fuck all, dude? Really?
Nice.
Davies, let's go. Come on. 4-4. Come on. Let's go. Quadrado. Mbappe.
No.
His Szczesny's different somehow. He has to be.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
I'm all over this guy and all he gets is one fucking ball, bro. Mbappe. Let's go. Come on. And of course, we're going to penalties. This is fantastic. Wow. What a save, Szczesny. Come on. You actually made a save for me. Thank you. What a penancing it. Okay, where is he going to go now? Down the middle. I'm staying down the middle.
Oh, fuck.
Not saving that anyways. Let's go. Now he's staying down the middle.
Oh, fuck.
He went right. He actually went bottom right. Wow. The pen of your life. Come on. Let's go. Top left. Bottom left. What I say, let's go! To seal it. Down the middle, bitch. Let's go. Down the middle. Lovely. Let's go. What a W. Come on. Should have won this game years ago. Cuadrado. David. Lovely.
Oh, fuck.
Love this. Love that. Love this. Lovely. Go, Dima. Show your pace. David. Lovely. Fofana. Sissoko. Di Maria. Dima.
Nice.
Yes, David. David's through. You know the outcome. Golasso. Yeah, this guy's seriously not leaving. Why, dude? Like, just leave. Save yourself some time. Go on, David. Yes, David. Soko. David. Lovely. Yes, in there to Fofana. Let's counter. Come on. Fofana. Mavidi. Yes. Mbappe. Love that. Lovely. Let's go.
Nice.
Dima. Sissoko. Comes in clutch. Let's go. After that blunder in the last episode.
Nice.
Yes, let's go.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Nothing I can do about that. I'm just awful.
Oh, this fucking game's a fucking break, man. It's a fucking joke, mate.
How did that slip through? That's my question. Yes, give me that pen. Let's go. Mbappe. Come on, Mbappe with the pen. Mbappe celebrates. Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, nice. Top block. Mavidi. Mbappe. Far post. Mbappe. Go back.
I like it.
Nice.
Mbappe. Thank you. What? There's no offside. Just my luck. It hits the bar and then the post. And then somehow Mbappe's offside. Mbappe.
Oh.
Mbappe. Yes, Mbappe. No Mbappe. Yes, Fofana.
I like it.
No Fofana. Yes, Cuadrado.
No.
No Cuadrado. Come on. Mavidi. Mav. Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
Into Mbappe. David. Let's go. Fofana. Mbappe. That she squeezed it. David. Fuck me. We're down to 10 men this early. David. Yes. Mbappe. Finish. Yes. Come on, Mbappe. Mbappe. Bremer. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Oh my god, what a banger. Bro, if I was down 4-0 to a guy with 10 men, I would have lost so much full already to the point where I would have been gone 10 minutes ago.
Oh, fuck.
I love how right after I say that, he goes and scores. I'm telling you, this shit only happens to me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, he's low-key making a comeback here. They bloody scorch! I can't defend, bro. I cannot defend right now. Go Sissoko. Go Sissoko. Come on, buddy. Go Sissoko. Into Bale. Yes, let's go. Oh, I needed that goal. I needed that goal, dude. I was not feeling comfortable whatsoever. Only have one against this guy, who's Harry Kane, is literally playing like God. Ah, De Bruyne. Okay, surely this is the end of it, right? Surely this is the end of it. Oh, yeah, it is. Let's go.
Oh, fuck.
No. Nice.
Oh, fuck.
What? That is fucking bullshit.
I like it.
Yes, let's go. Oh, my God. That was so shit. He wins it back. Mbappe, Mbappe, let's go! Mbappe, give me a touch, finish, lovely!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Mbappe, Mbappe, lovely. Lovely, let's go! Mavidi, Di Maria, Dima! Yes, 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 yes! Mbappe. Yes, Mbappe. Come on.
Nice.
Yes. Yes, let's go. Oh, my God. Bale. Yes. 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 Come on. That's football. Yes. 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 Yes, let's go. Oh my gosh, that's football once again. Yes, let's go. We win and we win. Let's go. We win this shit. Finds David. Seal it, baby. Let's go. We don't give up, man. All right, hopefully our rewards are good. Hopefully. Hey, Mitch, fodder. Love it. Good fodder. Oh, we're getting some nice fodder here. Jota. Okay, good fodder. And we get a team of the season. That's some good fodder too, man. Hey, first ultimate tots, give us something good, EA, please. I guess I'm gonna go Saliba here because they're all pretty garbage. Please.
Nice.
Layout. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. We get Leao. Let's go, guys. Finally, a good red pick. Finally, some good rewards. Oh, my God. They're probably thinking you also got the Bruyne, but I already got his team of the year, so it doesn't really matter. Let's go, Leao. Get into the club. Come on. Okay, so we got the team of the season pack, the rare players pack, and the two ultimate packs. You already know we're going to open the rare players pack first, and we get a walkout out of it. You know what? This is some good fodder. Who is this? Thiago Silva. Okay, great fodder once again. As long as we get some good fodder and a nice player out of that team of the season pack, I'm good. Because we already got Leao, so no walkout in an ultimate pack. Wow, this game hates me. Not even a walkout on this one. Okay, this is the big one, guys. This is the big one. Hopefully, we get something good out of this. I already have Klaus, man. Come on, man. Really? And they gave us Saliba and Frimpong. Oh my gosh. I mean, it could be worse at the end of the day. It could be worse. Yes, guys, we ended up finishing the weekend with an 18-2 record. We were extremely dominant today, and honestly, I was really happy with how I played. All we need to do is honestly just clean up some stuff so we can avoid some losses, and that 20-0 is coming extremely soon. I have a lot of confidence that it is coming either next weekend or the weekend after. In terms of the squad, guys, it was a lot of fun, but I will be making changes. Wasn't happy with a few players on the team, so I'm definitely looking to change them. And when I do, I will show you guys next weekend. Other than that, as always, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. That'll be much appreciated. Subscribe to keep posted with this series and for more content. Make sure to follow all the socials in the description. And I'll see you guys next weekend for episode 95.